Once again, I'm fighting out of the blue corner. Wearing the black shorts with white trim. In his debut, it's Owen Field. Also on his debut, fighting out of the red corner. Wearing the orange shorts with white trim. It's John the Hammer Hyde. Three rounds each lasting 2 minutes. Over to Mr. Hyde. Seconds out, round one. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round two. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please, a huge round of applause to both boxers in that contest in their boxing debuts, folks. After 1 minute 44 seconds of round two, the referee stopped the contest. The blue corner in no position to continue. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Jamahammer Hyde! Okay, ladies and gents, we're here with John the Hammer. Hi, John. How are you feeling after that?
Absolutely exhausted. seriously, absolutely enjoyed it. I was nervous this morning. I've been fighting up to now, but really nervous this morning. But once you get in that ring, you're in that bow. Just want to smash it, you know? Just want to go for it.
And that was your debut this evening. Obviously, you got the win. Are you going to be looking to keep going in the boxing circuit?
I don't know, Jack. I'm in the 40s now, mate. Like Tomo, a veteran. So, I don't know, mate. I'll have to speak to the wife and see what she says.
Well, congratulations on the win tonight. Thank you very much. And good luck for the future. You do decide to carry on. Well done. Owen as well. Owen, how are you? How are you feeling after that?
I'm feeling good. I can't wait to wait a bit longer. But as soon as I know he goes. I think that's it for me, but it's something to learn from. Come back next time to get it harder, keep it harder.
Okay, so you are going to be continuing the boxing, and obviously this is your debut this evening. Unfortunately, it didn't go your way, but we're going to see you a bit more in the future.
Yeah, hopefully. I think it's kind of doing more events in the future, so hopefully getting more, see if I can get some more fights.
Fantastic, Owen, well done tonight. Congratulations on your debut tonight, and we'll see you on the next show.